23-year-old man is facing armed robbery charges after holding up a bank in Fort Pierce. Police say this man, 73-year-old John Dougherty, robbed the bank with a shotgun. They pulled him over when they saw a car matching the getaway car's description. Inside, they say they found hundreds of dollars in cash. Investigators say this man has no criminal history. He did hint to police, though, we're told, that times are tough for senior citizens right now.